camp. Luke, hey, hell of a homecoming, huh?
Yeah, well, the equipment functions just as it should, by the way. His embolism was completely unrelated.
I know that. Did you go and check on Lester?
No.
Well, you should go and check on him.
I'm sure Andrew's already done it.
Well, now I'm asking you to go.
With all due respect, Sophia, I don't answer to you.
You most certainly do, when you are seeing patients on my wing. Unfortunately, there is no machine that administers patient care, Luke. That's why Andy's so good at what he does. Why he will eventually run this place.
I understand.
I don't think you do. You are going to go and check on Lester. It could be the start of a lifelong habit.
I know what you're doing.
Yeah, I'm leaving.
Jill, your condition can be reversed. Let us help you.
Sorry. I like my margaritas.
That's not the real reason.
You know what? You don't know me.
I read the police report. I know you just didn't steal baby clothes. There were toys and bibs. You even took a little pink hat with matching mittens, didn't you?
Okay. So what?
So I think you wanted that baby. I think for the first time, you saw some real possibilities. And then it got taken away from you. And now you're scared to hope for anything. You're so young, and you can have whatever you want. You just have to take the first step forward.
I'd already named the baby. Veronica, after the band.
It's a good band. How about we get you healthy? Then you can have that baby and give her that name.
Bobby.
I'm in if you're in. Foster, it turns out he was wrong.
About what?
About us working together under the same roof.
He thought it was a terrible idea.
And it was, back then. Not today.
Yeah. I have to admit it worked out pretty well. Let's not make a habit of it, though, okay?
Did you, hear about Dr. Robinson?
Cardiac surgeon? Yeah, his mother is ill. He's taking leave of absence, I guess.
No, I know. I know. The board's been looking around for replacements.
How long are you staying?
Well, that all depends on Dr. Robinson's mother now, doesn't it?
To her speedy recovery.
I wish that I could fly, fly.